Don't mind, we let ourselves in. But Yusuf Amir in the house!
What the fuck?
Yusuf, baby, are you okay?
I am fine. Fine. Look, look, everything's perfect. Actually, fully intentional.
Who's your friend?
Oh, it's much more than a friend. It's a business associate. Ya Allah. Now, could you send Jamal down here, please?
Jamal, honey, your cousin wants you downstairs.
No, business first. Very good. Let me be the first to congratulate you on all this. All this, wallahi, is the good shit for real. He's a popping, pop, 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 pop. Bugger, 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 bugger. Pew, 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 pew. Wow, wallahi, that was fun. Now, let me tell you why I am here. The world has changed, my friend. You have to be careful what you say now. Not so long ago, it was all the strippers, the fast cars, the coke. Now, it's the strippers, the fast cars, the coke. But no jokes! Ha! Though not a problem for you, huh? Is you keep your mouth shut. It's very wise. It's very wise indeed. Let me tell you, it's no wonder I keep hearing about someone with Los Santos in the palm of their hand. No, I say to myself, self, this is someone you should be in the business with. Ah, yes! The world may change, but man's best friend? No, not dogs! Cars. This is why I collect them. Yalla, you know how it is! My taste runs to the unique, yes? Cars with a provenance, a history, something no one else has. And to acquire these, I must often use unorthodox channels like you. Jamal! Put your pants back on and come down here! My apologies. You see, wallahi, my cousin is young. You may not believe this, but I too was once a party boy. Yes. But to be caught with your pants off in the business meeting, can you believe it? Unthinkable. Wallahi, Jamal has a lot to learn from us.
Sorry, cuz. My bad. I got you.
Jamal, this is embarrassing. What was the first thing I told you about working with your new boss?
You said, remember, they have iced a lot of people, and often, for no reason at all.
Okay, good. And the other first thing? It's very bad manners to do najasa in your boss's chop shop, understand?
Sorry, okay, whoa, but cuz, real talk, I mean, you invited the...
Enough! For this kind of thing, you have the apartment my papa bought you. Now come, make a good impression. I want you to take this man under your wing. For too long, his life has been an orgy of drugs and orgies down here in Los Santos. He needs focus, he needs discipline, an apprenticeship, someone to look up to. So I give him to you for free. Jamal, explain the system.
Okay, you got it, cuz. So, my cousin Yusuf here keeps a list of all the cars he wants. Now it's my job to stay on top of it and look into how we can get them. So, if I find a way, then I'll hear on the computer. And if you pick one, then all the planning we do, we keep on the DL on the wall here.
Show them the light. Ah, yes, it's foolproof, yes.
Right, I'll look after all the research and planning. Where the car is, what approach we use, what kit you need. All you have to do is pull the trigger.
And if something goes wrong, you can always blame him. Ha! Now, I must get to my plane. Jamal, get those girls in the car. I need to get to the airport.
Ah, yes.
Now you listen.
Girls!
Once you have a car, you ship it to me.
Friends!
I will pay you a very fair price. Very fair. Or you can break it down into parts for some quick cash, or keep it for yourself, whatever you want.
Take your time. How do you...
You just promise to send me a little present now and then, and I will be happy. Okay, my friend? So, friends I have known for a long time, are we ready? Jamal, you are driving.
Hadn't I better stay here with the new boss and show him the computer stuff?
Yes, of course. Baby, you wanna drive?
Hell yeah.
Jamal, put the song on.
Come on, cuz, that song is choogy as fuck. No cap. Why don't you let me hook you up with something fire, huh?
What's choogy? Jamal, what the fuck do you know? That song is a classic. Now put it on. We're rolling, baby. You know this one? Before your time, perhaps. We have a beautiful future, you and I. Some G-shit going forward to you being in touch. Peace out. Let's go.
Oh, you should check out the computer stuff. It's all set up for you. Super sweet, bro. Oh, I mean boss.
Okay, nice pick, boss. Nice car. Now, here's how we're gonna get it. This may come as a surprise to you, but you aren't the only close personal friend I got in organized crime. Your boy Jamal's connected. You ever hear of King Tiny? He was a major player in the Ballers. OG and everything. Anyway, he got out and now he does a whole podcast about the life. Got like 20 million followers on Snapmatic, man, legit. Now, I met him at a house party up in Vinewood one time, and we just clicked, you know? I let him use my yacht and my penthouse and all my cars and my credit cards and everything. Brother from another mother shit, you know? Anyway, the cops pull him in all the time. They got him in Mission Row Station right now, facing some pretty big charges. Now, he says if we break him out, he'll tip us off for a car. And not just any car, man. This is like the personal, pimped-out car of one of the biggest gangsters in Los Santos. Yusuf will love this shit. So, let's scope out the station and see what we can do, right?
What's up?
So, this job is gonna get a little sweaty. If we want that car, we're gonna have to bust my boy King Tiny out of this police station. Now, it's gonna be tough, seriously. So we'll need a bunch of intel so we don't end up in there with him. He's a bit of an escape artist and the guards hate him, bro. If any of them get shot, they're gonna take him out in like 2 seconds. And I, for one, don't want to shoot up a police station just to get a car. So we'll need to do this non-lethally. Got it? That means no guns.
Toxic asshole! way in, so start with that. And get some shots of the choppers they have too, because we'll be using one of those to get up there. Lastly, the rear exit, so we can make sure we don't end up in one of those cells with my homie. Oh, we'll definitely be able to drop a knockout gas grenade through one of these vents. That'll put a lot of the guards right on their asses. But we'll need some armor to make sure you get through the rest of them alive.
Okay, I gotta admit, I didn't know how we were gonna be able to pull off a jailbreak. But after scoping out Mission Row, I got my arms around this shit, you know what I mean? We got this, so let's get everything ready. We need to get you kitted out and the guards kitted down. And the most important thing is to make sure you have a getaway car stashed nearby, so y'all can get out of there once you're, out of there. Okay, breaking someone out of jail means a lot of confrontation with seriously serious police. And we're not trying to get in there and start a war over a car. So, we gotta get you set up for success. Now head to the IAA lockup I'm sending you. These dirty little shits have been hooking up the highest bidder with all sorts of crazy equipment. So we're getting in on that.
They got everything you need, like armor and gas grenades. See? I got you.
Thank you. Take care.
What's up? So we can't exactly attempt this jailbreak in broad daylight, but they also lock up the place after dark. I'm thinking we get one of their own choppers to land on the roof, so they don't even think twice about it coming in. You down to steal a police chopper?
And there it is! Sending you the chopper's location now. some efficiency. Now, once we get that chopper, we'll see if we can find the pilot's key card and use it to get through the roof entrance at the police station. Pretty slick, right?
So I got a friend, I guess, over at Ammunation that's gonna set you up with some weapons. Now, we're aiming to do this non-lethal, but once you make it outside the police station, you might need them. I'm thinking we'll use stun guns to take care of any cops you run into. Now, we're not there to shoot up a whole precinct, and we don't want anyone to shoot my guy during the escape. Now, I got a tip on a security guards who should have some stun guns in their car. I got the license plate here for you.
You're dreaming.
Take it easy.
from here on out. I'm not doing 20 to life for a car, and they will shoot his ass if you start shooting. My homie is in a cell on the lower level, so start making your way down there. We'll find the cell key on the way.
To the back door. Let's move. I just gotta get to my chopper.
Oh yeah, did I forget to mention? King Tiny has a chopper, and that's his plan to get out of town. Podcast must be taking off for real. You just gotta get him to take off. Yo, I can hear the sirens from here. Remember, we got those weapons stashed outside just in case things go south.
Get the fuck out of here!
Smashed on the homie.
choppers in the city! But once you get back here with that car...
We getting out of money! We getting out of money! We getting out of money! Jamal, bro! We getting out of money! Jamal, come on, let's go! We are celebrating! This is your graduation! Only this is a lot more profitable than the MBA Papa bought you!
Nah, I'm good, cuz this still just ain't my track, you know?
Ooh, this still just ain't my track, you know? The bullshit! Aha! Okay, now you drink, yes? Of course, of course, of course! Down the hatch! It's good shit, huh? It's very exclusive. It's very hard to find. Just like something else, huh? Oh, you are a genius! Look at it! It's beautiful. Worth PJing in just to see. Jamal, be excited!
Hell yeah, this shit is lit, cuz.
Your boss is in a class of their own. Take a picture of me with it! Come on!
Nice. Oh, yes, the tequila! Yes!
My god, this is the real baller shit.
Haha, these are lit, cuz.
So, what are you going to do with it, huh? Is this one for me? I have the money with me. Haha! No! Don't tell me, I don't want to know! I'll go back to Liberty, and either this magnificent beast will follow shortly after, or you'll send me an even better one. Should such a thing even... Come on, Jamal!
Shit,
come on!
Bro.
You wallahi, let's
roll! Shit! Ha ha, bro, woo!
See you on the flip side.
Jamal tells me your first shipment is on its way to Liberty City. That is what's up, homie. Tonight, I will have a party in your honor. Will your name from the rooftops? Wait, what is your name? Actually, no, don't tell me. It will only complicate things legally. But, well done. I hope to hear from you again soon. Peace out, homie. Thank you.